and as you see, our esteemed co-founder, Roxanne Lawrence,
we are ready for the presentation
is out here with the purple, with our ring master, who's so talented.
We're in eights, and as is the tradition, we start with our eight place, our eight of one. We'll be going to entry number 105, is Carol Walters. From our seventh award goes to entry number 275. That is Lauren Gilbert from Girl Five. Lauren also working on Sand Six. Thank you. Our reserve champion of 2018 will be receiving the IEA Reserve Champion of Victor Frankl, travel gifts, as well as a reserve champion bracelet to accompany the bridal plates, RJ Classics, shown from two certificates for the emergency.
What a great class and lovely group of riders. As soon as this is this award ceremony is wrapped up, we'll be moving right along into the varsity intermediate 2-foot division. Again, there'll be 18 riders. The IEA actually has a youth board.
Our course is set and ready to go. Individual.
No, the course is not set. The IEA has a youth board for its members, and the purpose of that youth board is to give members and leadership an avenue to hear the youth voice and to offer the opportunities for leadership to the IEA youth members. The youth board is very active here at the national finals. They are doing everything from helping with the draw, working in the office, just doing everything they can to help the horse show move smoothly.
Coaches and riders, just a heads up, we're putting the finishing touches on the course right now. We're going to move right along. They'll be going to schooling break.
And we see the co-founder, Roxanne, out there helping with Jump Crew. She
just a reminder, we do have that shortbread